Actor-producer John Abraham was Friday named the face of the National Geographic Channel. John said he's a fan of the channel's content.
The biggest fan of National Geographic and the Yellow Window, and it means a lot for me to be here today. It's I look at it as a graduation in my life.
John further says he's very adventurous.
If I would want to live my life, I'd love to live it between tigers and elephants and snakes. So that's my dream, to be in a wildlife area. So काफी कुछ मैं करना चाहता हूँ, करूँगा मैं. उसके अलावा wildlife मेरा passion है, and I would really like to explore that.
As the face of the channel, John will be a part of the campaign's film and related communications. The essence of the campaign is that it is time to open the doors of the mind. It's time to unlock. Sangeeta Tomar, INS.